What's up, guys? My name is Leo LTR. Welcome back to another review video. Today, I did a haul at Rasputin's in Fresno, aka the Mad Monk, and I ended up getting some cool pickups. And today, the pickup we're going to be looking at is Legends Never Die by Juice WRLD. Posthumous album that was made, I think, in 2020 or 2021. I don't really remember. But yeah, I just saw this sitting in the wrap aisle, and I was like, you know what, this would be a very good thing to have in my house, you know, just to have around and play whenever I feel like it. And also, a lot of the songs on here I really like. My mom also likes them a lot too. So yeah, let's go ahead and check it out. So we got the beautiful album cover. Of course, we got, you know, Juice WRLD in the background. We got Juice WRLD, and we had the background back here, beautiful looking purple background. The sun's right here, a field of flowers, you know, butterflies, you know, really beautiful. And of course, you know, Juice WRLD very obviously is right there with a beautiful sky. It's obviously made to make, you know, to look beautiful, and it really does look beautiful. But all right, so this is the front, you know, and then let's turn it over. Look at the back. We have the entire track list, because this is a two disc thing. On side A, we have Anxiety Intro, Conversations, Titanic, Bad Energy, Righteous, Blood on My Jeans, and Smile with The Weeknd. Side B, we have Tell Me You Love Me, Hate the Other Side, Get Through It, Life's a Mess, and Come and Go. Side C is I Want It, Fighting Demons, Wishing Well, Screw Juice, Up, Up, and Away. And side D is The Man, The Myth, The Legend, Inner Loop, Stay High, Can't Die, Man of the Year, and Juice WRLD Speaks from Heaven, Intro. And yeah, very, very beautiful. Oops, I didn't mean to bump that. Now we have, of course, got a Juice WRLD on the side right here. Of course, Legends Never Die, because they didn't put it on the front. This is a grade A. I don't know what that means. Grade A Productions, and Interscope Records. So, yeah, looks really beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful album cover. All right, let's flip it. Open this up, because it opens up, and when you open it up, the beautiful sunset, and it has a little special message right here. Let's see if I can read it to you guys. Oops, there's my remote, and it says, "A loving memory, a juice." From an early age, Gerard, aspired to be a recording artist and passionately pursued his dream to make it a reality. He used his voice to express his struggles, and in doing so, he helped those who were facing similar issues. I hope that this music continues to touch the hearts of fans and bring comfort to those who are hurting. Gerard left us much too soon, but his music and his message will live on for years to come, because legends never die. So, it really is a posthumous album. I think this is the first album since he died. So, yeah, and he still has a lot of music that has not been released because of his death, or since his death. So yeah, there's the opening. On this side, it's just blank with birds and beautiful landscape, basically. And there's the message one more time. And then yeah, so. All right, let's go ahead. We already saw the back, right? Yeah, we already saw the back. So let's go ahead and look at the discs. So let's look at disc. Let's go ahead and pull this out. This right here is the entire track list, I think. Oh, this is the track list for side one. And then, oh yeah, so sorry. Let me show that to you guys one more time, because I showed it to myself. So this is the entire lyrics. Credits. So this is the credits. This is, you know, everybody who was on it, you know, so all of these. And then, yeah, so let's go right here. And this is the other side, which is the other side, you know, pretty much all of them. Pretty beautiful. There's already a tear right here, which is kind of sad. All right, looks pretty good. All right, so So let's go ahead and put that back in. And let's go ahead and pull out the actual disc itself, which I think is right here. Yes, it is. Let me hold this. All right, so then it comes in this little sleeve right here, and Legends Never Die is right in the circle. Let's go ahead and see if I can open this. There we go. And we open it up. Nice looking record right here. So right off the bat, we have, oh, this is side B, so this is side A. So this is side A, already a nice looking vinyl. And yeah, so here it is. This is Legends Never Die. Now let's go ahead and check out the back. This is side B. Side B, you know, Legends Never Die with Juice WRLD's head. And yeah, that's side B. Go ahead and put it back in its sleeve. Alright, let's go ahead and... This is always the hardest part, putting that freaking thing back in the paper. They didn't put very much effort into the actual paper it goes into. It's just a blank white paper that has the actual vinyl in it. So, you know, let's move on there. All right, so let's go ahead and pull out disc two, which is in here. Nothing in here this time, which is, it's just the vinyl itself. I'm not trying to die when I'm trying to pull this thing out. There we go. Sorry. All right. Again, Legends Never Die, side C. All right, put the paper over there. So this is side C, of course. And there he is, Juice WRLD again, looking at the thing. Legends Never Die. Turn it around. Here's again, side D, Legends Never Die. And yeah, it's still just a very beautiful. This one has a lot of missing stuff right here. It's, you know, the album just kind of ends just right there. So then you got all this space, which is just blank. So yeah, looks really nice. All right, so let's put it back in the sleeve and let's go ahead and listen to a couple songs and we can listen to the first one, I guess, and watch the record spin. All right, let's pull ahead and pull this one out. And the fun part. Now, let's go ahead and play it on the record player. Let's stick this boy back in. This bad boy. Oh, you little rascal. Get back in there. Get back in there. Don't fold the paper, please. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Sorry. Technical difficulties here. There you go. Good enough. All right, so there it is. Here's the fun part. Now I gotta grab my phone and we can go over to the record player. The record player is blocked up by something. So let me move there real quick. Damn it, come on. Ah. All right, so now grab the record. So this is side A. Let me grab this with me. Put it back to normal zoom. Go again. Looks like my mom is connected to it for some reason. It's funny. All right, so let's grab the... God damn it, man. Freaking sticker keeps sticking to me. So let's grab the album itself and hang it up so it looks nice while we're listening to it. There we go. I swear this is not my first time doing this. Pull the paper out of here. Oh, this room is trying to kill me. All right, let's put it down. Put this bad boy. Listen to the first song. I don't even remember what the first song is. Let's check. The first song is Anxiety Intro. Okay, we can skip Anxiety. We can just go straight to Conversations. I think this is when it's produced by Ronnie J. I'm not sure. Let's go ahead and give it a listen. All right, let's go. Hope it's not too quiet.
At the end of the day, I still thank God for everything that, you know, he's put in front of me. But this materialistic money stuff don't really mean nothing. Like, you know, my relationship is good, I got money, but there's still other issues to talk about other than heartbreak. You got anxiety, you got substance abuse, you got, you know, there's a lot of issues in the world to talk about. I don't know, music is just a beautiful thing. Like I love myself so much as far as the way I make music, the way God made me, the way God wired me to do the things that I do, and to change the world the way that I can.
I think you're aging to change. I think you're touching away this generation that very few, if no one else, can.
Before I get up out of here, I want to tell you that you can do anything you put your mind to, period. As long as you work hard, give it your all, and don't listen to what anybody got to say, it's your world. You can do what you want. Oh, bro. Period. Always remember that. I love every single last one of y'all. Everybody get home safe. Gang gang.
This is Conversations. Crazy they can have so much bass on our vinyl record.
The devil in my phone, he wanna talk, but I'm not really up for conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Timing, all about timing. Sit back in my chair, relaxing and reclining. He has not a care in the world, no, I'm lying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me flying. Taking all these meds to the face, get me dying. To my mind frying, Andre, high and crying. None of pain while I see in Dior, yeah, pricey. Shoes like Tupac Shakur, no icy. Givenchy, Louis V, Double V, icy. Wedding ring, better things.
The thing about these, like, rap albums, compared to, like, other albums, they're, the songs are really short compared to the other ones. So they're able to put more songs onto these albums and onto these records.
I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience. Waiting, sitting up, waiting, contemplating, my heart racing. Feels like I'ma die every second of the day. So I gotta get high. And I'm coming down, and I'm coming down. Why? My anxiety bring me down, that's the fucking downside. It's like every time I ball, I just end up outside. It's light out my. Conversations. I can have my cake and eat it too. I just gotta make a reservation. Chilling in my head, but it's hot. Flames everywhere, I see Satan. Demons try to run up in my spot a lot. Really, really running out of patience.
Try to switch hands here so I can turn it off with my partner. Alright guys, that was Conversations by Juice WRLD on Legends Never Die on vinyl. So that was amazing. So let's put this down. I'm probably going to have to put this back in. So let me just do that real quick, which might take a second. Maybe longer than a second. Alright, let me pull this out. Put this in here. There it is. Okay. This, stick it in there. easy like butter. And then stick it in here. Stick it in here. All right.